Gave me life, but in 3 days. shame that we all cross this place. Just close your eyes just a moment. I feel in my spirit this morning that what God is saying is that He's standing at the door of your heart. He's knocking, knocking. He's not going to try to open Himself because He can't do that. It's you. And you've wondered so much why things go the way they do. God's here this morning. Come in if you will open the door. If you'll open the door. As the Spirit of God moves in this building, maybe you've come this Easter Sunday morning and you're not right with God. If the rapture of the church, the coming of the Lord came even today, you wouldn't be ready. We want to give you an opportunity before you leave this place to be what we preached about this morning, justified and in right standing with God. So if you're here and that's you, we're not going to embarrass you, but just lift your hand and we're going to pray with you. We're not going to embarrass you. We're going to give you an opportunity to respond. Now, another call that I want to play in place is this. Maybe you're here and there's a need that you are facing right now and you are wrestling with it in your heart and in your life. And I want you to lift your hand right where you are. We're going to pray for you all across this building. Yes. Yes. Come on, let's just pray this morning right now. Father, we have preached, we have sung about the resurrection power. And Lord, my cry this morning, Lord, is that that resurrection power, Lord, would be deposited into every circumstance across this room. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus, whether it's healing, whether it's deliverance, whether it's decisions, Lord, you know exactly what needs to happen. And we're asking that the resurrection power of the Lord would be deposited into every circumstance this morning. Father, with everything is said and done, Lord, you will be glorified, oh God, we pray, and our hearts will have been submitted to you. Oh, Father, we magnify you this morning. We glorify you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. And we thank you for it in the name of Jesus. you could give the kids just a few minutes to get out there and do their start, get ready to do their thing.